called a very nice caretaker of this museum, who informed us there's a biblical prophet buried here as well. So apparently, so we're gonna check it out.
Is it a building of the prophet Nahum?
Yeah. Prophet
yeah.
Nahum?
Prophet Nahum, yeah. The grave is here.
Ah.
Yeah. The people, Jew, came from all the world.
Okay.
Eka, Prima.
There were Jews here?
Here, yeah.
And then they became Christian.
At this time, yeah. This is the prophet of the Jew, yeah. Especially of the Jew.
When did they become Christian?
When did the area become Christian?
Jew?
Here, when did Christianity start?
Christian
here, 300
years? Now?
After Jesus.
That time is not Christian.
Not Christian.
At that time, yeah, not Christian. Without any religion.
No religion.
At that time.
Ah.
But when they when the Jew came and prophet and Jesus come, Al-Kush is Christian.
Al-Kush is Christian.
Now here, there is a small grave of Sister Sarah.
Sister Sarah.
Sister of Prophet Nahum.
Ah.
This is the grave of Sister Sarah, Nahum's sister.
Nahum's sister?
Yeah.
This is the grave. She's right here. Don't want to step on her.
Yeah.
From what year she died? What year?
Here?
What year buried?
What year? Before Jesus.
Before Jesus.
Before Jesus.
And the architecture still. Getting kind of bigger. Maybe they let us actually walk in the grave, but here we go.
It's partly for an old place, isn't it?
Yeah. They all are, man.
Nahum born in Al-Kush.
Nahum born in Al-Kush, yeah.
He's born in Al-Kush. But his father comes from Jerusalem. From Palestine.
Oh, from Palestine,
yeah.
Oh, dude.
Very cold.
Very cold.
Yeah.
Shifran, man, this is awesome.
This is the grave of Prophet Nahum.
Shifran, this is... Wow.
That's insanely incredible, yeah, man. Seven hundred years before Jesus?
Before Jesus, about 7th century. 700 years before Jesus.
Huh?
Yes.